So this is my prototype quiver of boards that I've designed today. The first board you'll see here is the Chan Chan. It's 22 inches wide, which allows the wearer to have a very wide stance and flip all they want. You know, you stand on the board and you do the tricks, okay? It's 64 inches long, allowing the user to never put it in any car or anything, so don't even bother even getting it. The second board, and it's really fat, okay? And the second board I have is this Skaggy. It's 106 inches long and 24 inches wide. So if you're into riding really long boards, this is the board for you. I mean, like, not just really long boards. Like, if you want to be really hardcore, like, you know. The pros are it's really hard to ride. It's got four different mounting options. There's two in the middle and two on the sides. That's basically it for the Skaggy. The Snapdragon is 7 inches long and 3 inches wide. It doesn't have any pros because it sucks. It's 3 inches tall and, yeah, again, it's got a 6-inch wheelbase. So you can take this board anywhere with you. You can put it in your pocket, but the only con is you can't ride it at all. The last board I have is the Shinto Shinto Highway Board. Its pros are Quebi and Mamistro and and it's dedicated to Ignite boarding, and it's got the Ignite logo in the middle. So, Ignite, to all our fans out there, you know, just have a good time with your life. So this board is meant for riding on the highway. It's 2 inches in diameter, and you can see my signature in the bottom left hand corner. So I hope you enjoy this, and these boards will probably be coming out in 7 years, maybe in December, you know? Sometimes they come in December, sometimes they don't. Okay, thanks, everyone.